Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Here we go, part 9 of the complete walkthrough of Demon Souls. Alright, so hopefully y'all got everything upgraded that, you know, y'all were trying to get upgraded, and some magic spells that you, like I said, that you were trying to get. As you can see, we got a bunch of them. And now we're going to head on to the next area, which is right here. I'm really dreading the next area. A lot of caverns. Alright. Here, we're going to grab this. Oh, I did forget this. Make sure you have some noble lotus for poison, which is a good thing that we're going to need. I'm going to go up. All the way up, getting dizzy. I haven't seen how much I took either. 187, ain't too bad. Come through here, grab this. And yes, we got the thief ring on. We'll go over here. Nothing over there. We'll go this way. Do it. Get out. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a lot of magic, y'all. Hopefully, you know, just works out that way. We're gonna drop down here, kill this guy, grab this, go around here, drop down here, kick this out, and he's dead. Shouldn't really hit him with that. Nope, not yet. Which we can go ahead and kill you guys. Right? Alright, we'll drop down. Alright, we're gonna drop down. Kill these guys. Make sure you're down here. Grab this. Oh, that's it. I'll give you that one. That was a nice one. Come back up. Oh, did I miss something? Oh, I thought it was somewhere. And this is going to allow us, our MP, to go back up too while we have this equipped. Alright, so we're going to go around this way. Alright, go over here. Drop down here. Grab this item. Grab this item. I'm going to drop down. Grab this item. I'm just trying to make sure I don't miss any items. Alright, we're gonna drop down here. Oh, golly, he scared me. Hang on, lie, he scared me. Alright, we're poisoned already. Go ahead and pop that. Alright, grab that. You know what, I'm going to kill this guy. We'll be going that way. Oh wow, he scared me too. Holy crap. Oh god. You're scaring me right now, yeah? Alright, so we're going to go right here. As you can see, there's guys down here. Oh wow, he's waiting for us. Okay. He said, "Now you hold it for me." All right, so we're gonna go through here. Grab this item. Go down. Grab that and that. Grab this. You don't have to go around that way yet. We're going to go back up. here. I'm gonna drop down right here. Grab this. Oh, you wanna sprint? Crystal lizard over here. Grab it, please. Thank you. Clearly, as soon as you grab the item, they're going to come out and mess with me. That's going to be a lot in the next zone. And give him the business. Grab that. And then right here, kick this. Heal up. Kill these rats. They will play you. Oh wow, I didn't even see that one. You little sneaky punk. Alright, go down here, use this. Heal up. Grab. Grab. Go up. Got a merchant.
You there. Won't you please buy something my poor child is hungry?
I would suggest you buy some of this black pine resin if you're not using the a class that I have or a weapon that you can put it on. I would go ahead and get it. I will go ahead and buy one of these. I actually need one for a little bit later. We're going to end up getting one, though, but I just want another one for other purposes. Other than that, I think we're going to stop right there.
Already?
Yeah, finished already. All right, so climb up, climb up, climb up, climb up. I thought he moved. Okay. I literally thought he moved. Alright, go this way. There's a guy right here. He's a punk, man. He got quit. Alright, come down here. Get out of here. Where is it at? This way. Down. Alright, so get ready. There's a big guy right here. Hey, I forgot about him. I don't know if I can hit him. I might be at him. As I kill him. Hit him right there, though. And we'll be coming back here for this. There's an opening right here on Pure White. Where's the other guys at? Oh, they're not coming. Okay. Go up. Oh, there's one right here. Grab that. We're gonna use this. Business. Grab that. And we're gonna go down. this item. And then we're stopping because we're at the boss already. So hopefully that helped everybody out. Find some items. Get some stuff you needed. Much love to y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out.